traveling. I am super hungry and tired. But yeah, we made it safe. I didn't really vlog because in the airport it was kind of hectic. And I wanted to focus on where I was going. Isha is in there showering. The shower head seems really powerful, so yeah. But we're here. Okay, so this is the view. It's really dark, you guys can't even see it. Yeah, it's too dark for you to see. We have a full week ahead of us. We have a lot of things planned, but yeah, I'm excited. I may not look that excited or sound that excited because I'm really tired, guys. Oh, and this Canadian money looks so fake. Like, it looks so toyish compared to the Bahamian money. I guess they'd say the same thing about our money, but yeah. Looks so weird. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the morning when I'm a bit more energetic, I guess. Morning, guys. So I have a little bit more energy today. And we're running a little late compared to what we wanted to do. Because we were tired, I ain't gonna lie. We were tired, so just get off a little late start. Nisha just whipped up some eggs in the kitchen. The host here, she was so nice. She left like a few items just to get us started. And then she told us that our market was like somewhere in the area we could walk to probably. So yeah, bagel and cream cheese here as well. So yeah, that's what we're eating for breakfast. But this is the view, first of all, that I was trying to show you guys last night. So we're going to go to Casa Loma? Yeah, we're going to Casa Loma and the Royal Ontario Museum. Guys, you're gonna see us next on our little adventures. We don't even know how to really get there or how we're gonna get there as yet. I think the museum is like close by, walking distance from Google Map told me that, so I'm gonna go look at it again and see how we're gonna get to these places. And yep, it's gonna be an adventure, so stay tuned. So this is considered the main room where they used to take the important people. I know my mommy wouldn't let us come inside here. We're in the tower, we're getting ready to go up. So we're having lunch, the both of us got chicken Caesar wrap and mulberry smoothie. So guys,
we decided to walk home from the museum. So yeah, wish us luck. It's kind of easy though. We mapped it out, before we left home. So yeah, it's a couple minutes walk. Wish us luck.
We made it home, guys. We got lost a little bit, but we made it home. It was supposed to be a 7-minute walk, but it turned into like 14, 15, because we started going the wrong way. But we made it in one piece. And we're probably going to head, to the mall.
Yeah.
Probably going to head to the mall. And then, that's it. We ain't really shopping, but we just going. And if we see something then cool, if we see something we want to eat, then we get it at the same time. But yeah.
Look at Nisha pajamas. How cute that is, y'all. I wanted one so bad. It's like a bunny, right? It have a tail?
No.
Oh, no, that's... Oh, it's like a what?
I don't know what one stuff.
Is it Christmas? It have Christmas stuff on it?
No.
No. Anyways, but it have like that little fur and puff kind of thing going on. I like that, y'all. Where you get it from, Forever 21? The Forever 21 here, no offense to you Canadians, but... The Forever 21 here ain't popping like the one in the States. Cause like I couldn't even find like a bralette. I needed a bralette to go with something. I couldn't find that. I wanted a boots, something like what Nisha has. She has a black one and a brown one. I wanted a black one. The boots there didn't look good. I don't know if the good ones already like sold out, but the stuff were there now didn't look all that. I didn't even see any of the night. Like the pajamas and stuff, usually that section always has like really nice stuff. I didn't notice anything. The bodysuits, I could barely find like bodysuits. So yeah, either they really need to restock or that one in that mall in the Eden Center, y'all ain't popping. Honestly, y'all need to step your game up. But yeah, we did a little shopping. No real damage. What else? We got some frozen yogurt. I sent the picture to Philly and she screamed and she was like, oh, I don't like y'all. But that was the whole point. Oh, and you know, I couldn't come to Canada without getting poutine. We got cheeseburger, poutine. Yeah, guys, about to go get cleaned up. See you guys tomorrow for the Niagara Falls tour. Morning, guys. So we're waiting on our driver to come take us to the Niagara Falls tour bus. You can barely see us. Like right here.
Yeah.
Anyways, we'll see you guys on the bus. Our bus broke down, but thank God it broke down when we got into Niagara. So yeah, we're in this plaza place and we got Tim Hortons, got some wraps. But we're walking away from the what?
Niagara.
No, it's something town? By the lake.
Oh yeah.
The by the lake town.
But this is the town.
Yeah, this is the town.
Yeah, like
we didn't see a lake, but I guess a lake is somewhere in the back there. Yeah. We bought some things for ourselves and
others.
We'll show you it at the
the condo, but we have a new friend. His name's Chris. He got ice cream without telling us.
You're busy getting your pretty head.
But yeah, don't worry, we'll get him back. They got so many places here, all kind of rides and games, and this is like a wonderland of everything.
They got all the marks.
I could get something from there too.
Like this thing, huh?
I could get something from there too. Yo, we're gonna try to run across the road. This is not a pedestrian. You're not bad. You're not bad, blah.
I mean,
let's go. Run. So I got cookies and cream with Oreo. Plain Jane. Lucy's trying this new thing. She got a hot dog and then she's trying this dipping ball.
Dipping dots.
Dipping knots?
It's dots.
Dipping dots. And it's like different flavors of ice cream. I want to taste that, but look at it, y'all. She got banana split and birthday cake mix.
Morning, guys. Yesterday was so fun. It was long, though. We got up, like, extremely early after, like, 6, 7. But, yeah, yesterday was really fun. Obviously, you can see we had a lot of fun. But today, we're going to the CN Tower and the aquarium. Yeah, we're going to those two places.
Let me show you guys the wine that we tasted. Their iced wine. These two are awesome, guys. Like, they're awesome. Trust me, you need to, y'all need to get up on this. If you ever come to Canada, or you live in Canada, you better get you some of that. Like, that's really good. Only if you like sweet wines or whatever, because it's really, 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 really sweet, which is why I like it, because I don't really like alcohol, beverages like that. So if I love that, you should try it.
guys, we had to go through security check to get inside here. Obviously, they would have a store
for you to spend up all the money.
It's a pretty clear day today. Like, I saw all the way up to Niagara Falls.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's very lovely. Yeah, so I was up there for an hour and it was pretty clear. So.
And then once you're up, you're going to be 114 building stories high. Your servant, I'll remain.
Blessings that you gave. Guys, look at this view. Come on, you saved me. Yes, I'm forever grateful, yeah. Your tender loving verses that you bestow. Guys, we're at the glass floor. Oh Lord, I give you thanks. Yes, I will. So thanks. Nice and cool. Well, up here so chilly. No, oh, let's see the water on the side. Up here dead chilly. But the minute you start to walk toward the water area, oh my goodness, my eyes watering. You feel like Nisha?
Yeah.
Over yes. There? She's a mom, and this was me like the hot weather. This Nisha will never call when we in Nassau, and now she feel real cool. My eyes, oh my god. Guys, I was trying to go up this way for y'all to see up close outside, but. Oh, they're too cold and windy. So yeah, you get it from the inside. Well, that was fun. Now we're going to the aquarium. Should be fun. Ready for the zoo, Nish?
Yes.
So, we're gonna try and catch like the subway and the buses and stuff there. But like, the zoo's so far away, I'm trying to get lost up in Canada. So we'll just stick to our good old friend Uber, because it's a 30 to 40 minute drive. So, yeah. I give you all. Yes, I will worship you. Here. Woo-hoo. Y'all hear that music in the background? I feel like I'm in a safari already. Like an African safari?
Yeah.
Hey!
You're looking with Chuchu though.
We got the sausage biscuit. We wanted a combo, but yeah. Sausage biscuit sandwich. I got the Boston cream pie donut, and you got
red velvet.
We got the red velvet cookie. She got a ice cap. What is it? Oh. Well, Boston cream pie. I'm pretty sure someone already had it before. My first time having it. And then she got the ice cap. I got the strawberry and banana smoothie. Like in the zoo so funny.
Big.
Yeah, it's really big and it's kind of hard. It actually feels like home mm-hmm. right here in this area. But then again, it's a good mixture because even though it's hot out here, it has a lot of trees and shade. So it's a mixture. So we're finally reaching the Canadian domain area. We were in Africa all the time, guys. So apparently they have grizzly bear, moose, wood, bison,
raccoon.
Whoopity. Yeah, whoppity, whatever, musk ox. Oh, and a cougar. Woo! I want to see the cougar. So, yeah, it's a lot of walking. This place is huge, guys, and yeah.
It's like the whole of Nassau.
I know, right? For the most part, it's really cool. As you can see, like, it's a lot of trees. And this right here is, like, really nice and cool. Only certain areas, the open areas, is, like, hot or whatever. I took my shirt off. But it's pretty good. Guys, I'm upset. All the good animals are like sleeping or whatever. Like when we saw the tigers, they were sleeping. We could see them, but now they're supposed to be the baby lynx. And they are somewhere sleeping. So the cool but weird part about it is that like, it feels like you actually in the wild. Like a lot of the animals, like back where we was, the butterflies and a lot of the birds and stuff, they were like out in the open with us. But obviously you don't touch them and feed them or whatever, but you know, it makes you feel like you're actually out in the open.
In
the wild. But the scary part is that when you're walking past these bushes, you be hearing these things rattling. You're like, okay, nothing better, don't jump out and try to attack me. So guys, we made it, okay? We saw just about everything. The only thing we didn't get to see was like the Komodo dragon and the kangaroo, which would have been really, really cool to see. But yeah, our legs gave up. And plus, 15 to 20 minutes, they're about to close. So we did pretty good, but boy, that was a lot of walking. So guys, we made it. We feel like real Canadians. We walk in the streets, know where we going. Just gone for dinner. Heading back home.
Yeah.
We know our grandma.
It was a dreadly loud in.
Yeah. She do this more often, even though we only got a couple more days.
I know, right? I want another week.
And plus, we dress like it is. We dress like it's real, like dead on fall, like it's about to go winter. Go into winter. I mean, it's cool, but it ain't like cold. Look at my thing blowing in the back.
It's breeze.
Superwoman. Anyway, see y'all guys when we reach.
So we're back. Food was good. That was a good outing. I wasn't even really ready to come back, but I got to get ready for tomorrow and I wouldn't get a good night's sleep. Oh, I didn't show you guys just do like my little clutch. I got it from, what is the name? I'm gonna put it on the screen. Oh my goodness, I can't remember the name right now. I was saying the name all day when I was thinking about this, but I can't remember it now. But I'll put the name on the screen. She's a Bahamian and she designs clutches. It started off with shoes. She would put the African prints on the shoe, like you bring her a shoe or whatever, and she put the African prints on it. Hey guys, I'm sitting right under the light, so yeah. But we just came back from a little outing. I didn't even say good morning to you guys, so yeah. But we just came back from an outing and we got some food. What you got?
I don't even know the name of this. It's a funny name. It begins with a Y. But it's just noodles, shrimp, chicken, vegetables with teriyaki sauce.
And a spring roll, what I already ate.
And I have, what is this? Chicken and beef. And I had one name, I don't know. But it's from a Mediterranean place. So I got chicken, beef, and what's this again?
Couscous,
whatever that is. But it tastes good though. He let me taste it, so it tastes good. I can't really describe it. But and then I have regular salad, and then some garlic.
Mash or something.
Yeah, hopefully I like it. Cause he was gonna give me hummus or something like that, and I was like, I wasn't sure. But yeah, hopefully I like it.
But I'm not gonna eat all this now because we actually have dinner reservation for the 360 restaurant. And I don't want to be full when I go there because I want to enjoy my meal. I pay in all that money, so I'll make sure I enjoy my meal and eat all of it. So I'll probably eat this later.
Y'all, we're outside. As you can see, it's changing colors. We decided to wait.
Okay.
You can take yours.
No, you can go. We decided to wait a while because we wanted a window seat, so we're touring it at night.
Hey guys, so we've just been chilling all morning. Today's our last day. Leave tomorrow afternoon. So yeah, we're just been chilling all morning, washing clothes and stuff, and then we're gonna walk around town or whatever to look at the stores that we never really went to, because we noticed some stores as we were like driving past them or even walking past them heading from dinner. We noticed them, so we're gonna just check them out. And yeah, that's basically our day.
So guys, we're back from our outing, packing up our stuff, and we just ordered with Uber Eats. Listen, if I had these things on my fingertip at home, no one could talk to me. Yeah? Uber Eats, we ordered from what it was, Papa CEO, King Slice. Papa CEO, King Slice. We got a medium size pizza, what it was, the Elvis. Elvis Presley?
No, that's Elvis. The
Godfather. We got the Godfather. And then we also got spaghetti and meatballs. So, yeah. Good morning, guys. Our last day. Well, our day that we're actually leaving. How sad, how sad. But yeah, we're gonna go to Tim Hortons. And then come back here and probably try to eat that pizza we had from last night. Because that's a lot. Really?
Yeah.
See you guys in Tim Hortons. Guys, it's cold. We're getting a taste of the cold weather at the end. Yeah, before we go back at the end of our trip. Because when we first came, it was cool. But it wasn't like cold. But around like Wednesday, Thursday, it started to get cold. My hands freezing, but you could actually like survive with this cold weather, but I wouldn't want to see. Yeah, I'm ready for the real thing, but this is a good experience. So everybody else bought warm beverages from Tim Hortons. We won't buy ice cap and smoothie. Come out here and now we extra freezing. Yeah, we freezing like I still got this in my hand. I would not dare take a sip of this while I outside. I feel like I barely have any clothes on. Like I walk in underwear or something. Woo. See my lip already starting to do. Anyway, see y'all inside in the warm.
Well, Canada, it was good while it lasted. Say bye, Anish.